Hey, it's Mark with Your Concrete Source here. We're down here at the Toronto Zoo on a lovely brisk November morning, and we're here with Rockscapes of Canada. They are a family-owned business out of Guelph, Ontario, that have done a tremendous amount of enclosure work for the animals down here at the zoo. And we're here today to watch them set something up with the Jaguars, which is really exciting. And I think we'll head on inside, take a look, see what they got going on.
Like today, you're like, oh, that warm office would be nice.
Now, how late in that season do you guys work until she's all frozen over?
Honestly, the 1 year we were building the pond, like December 20th.
Yeah, we were up there. We got lucky that last year.
Right? Yeah. But tents do extend the season, much to our misery.
Can I get you over here?
Yeah. And then the indoor jobs, we do a fair number of indoor jobs.
Laugh went all the way down.
Mm-hmm.
But Boulder, you want right here? Where
no, let's
follow here.
Let's go down even further. Let's make that honestly right down.
You want me to go right down?
Yeah, right down.
Okay.
So from the, that's why I built this up. It doesn't have to be on a. It can be on an angle. And so that's mud. Yeah, this whole face is a rock, and then there's mud working around it. That, I think, will have the best effect. God, I can't work with gloves. Too long.
No. I have an extra pair of these. Brand new.
Oh, good. That'll do. Keep one hand warm. So those rocks outside is what we're supposed to try and represent. Yes, sir. Yeah, that, if you find it, pull it out and put it in the garbage right away. That's got to be from the... Actually, it's probably just shit because the rain couldn't have done that. Not when our other cement's not fully set. found that well, Portland in that is fine, but it's if it's not fully cured, then it's supposed to bond even better than when you glue. We could probably wet it, but honestly, it's so cold that I feel like that might do more damage at this time. Yeah. No, no, that's, it's mainly for flat surfaces that, that's the absolute must. Like when we're doing a walkway. Did a real thing. Nope, that's different. That's fan went off. We blew it through the circuit. Yeah. It was just a point. Doesn't feel super safe. Get the breaker back on, and we'll have to unplug one of these. The crap one. They must be both on the same if, yeah.